Well, hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Deadpool in Yemen. Where we left off. We're cutting through the supermarket.
Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You keep your stay here.
Alright. Alright. Follow later, part 2. Follow later. Woohoo! Follow later. Hang on. There's some rugs up here. Rug merchant. Thank you.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah.
Okay, up here.
All right, what's up here? An alley or some stuff? Find another way around? You got it. A bangle. I can give it to Missy Elena.
Hey, up here. Gotta be another way through.
But yeah, always climb. Go.
Come on, follow me.
There's always another round. It's by climbing up to higher heights. Whew. I hiccuped.
You all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Elena, are you doing good, girl? Elena still has climbing touches. Whoa, look at that. She's getting more nimble. That's Elena for you. Yeah.
Come on, just cut through. It'll be fine. Don't break it.
There's a lot of treasure around here. I like Yemen. It has lots of treasures. Now what is this? Traditional silver bead. Wow. It's just a bead. Can you see through the hole? Yeah, you can see through the hole. Just a little bit. Yeah. Alright. Guys, move. Alright.
Yeah, here we go.
Come on. Climb. Wow, what a view! So detailed! Oh, this looks awesome. It remastered.
Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old even when Francis Drake was alive.
Alright, good thinking.
Hey,
Who?
Swallowed the water in the wrong pipe. Not good. Awesome. What? Monkey bars, big boy, huh? Yeah. What? ba. Alright. Whee! Whoa. Nice. And safe. Alright. Where did he go? Now he's in quiet. Whoa! Holy shit, that got me! No, you don't! Oh god!
Not a complete boss.
Oh, he got picked. He picked it up.
Hey, boys.
No. Hands off the merchandise. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, bitches, what now? God damn it. Alright. Oh, yeah. Gave you the fucking beat down. No, you don't. No, no, you don't. No. Oh crap. No you don't. No. Got you. Yeah. Got you, Deadpool. Come on, who's next? Deadpool style fighting. Deadpool style fighting. Yeah. No. Oh crap. Pressing the wrong button. Oh god. Oh crap. I'm not paying attention. Oh crap. No. Hands off the merchandise. No. Come on, Deadpool. Come on. Hit like a boy. No, hands off the merchandise. Crap. That's Agent Smith. Crap. Agents everywhere. We totally made a scene way too much. Run. I was wondering where there's treasure. Got a necklace. Hang on, my girl.
Get the hell out of here.
Right behind you. What?
Hey, through here.
Oh, that was too close.
Is somebody gonna fill me in here? Who are those guys? Now, what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out and cut it broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
She's lucky he didn't break his damn neck and fall like that.
He's fine.
He's fine. Totally fine.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This?
Oh ho ho! We walked right into where we have accidentally came across.
We stumbled right into our secret entrance.
That's a girl.
Yeah.
Well
done, Elena.
Guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay? What is all this crap you're giving me about somebody?
With me. Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. It's about that Milo woman, isn't it?
How does she know about that?
Look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. This led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Oh. Where's life? Come on, admit it. love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Oh, girl. What happened, girl?
Me?
Walk away.
Me? Walk away. That's kind of
shotguns?
Why not?
Come on, you only have two.
Yeah, with the moves I pulled for Nate, I can do things just fine.
Well,
I got his
well.
Back. I got Deadpool's back.
Here.
Give me a reason.
Down there.
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You're expecting something different?
Alright. Climb down. Nice and easy. Don't want to break a freaking neck. Alright. Do I just drop down? Oh.
Oh, we're good. Come on down.
Little bit of a drop. Yep. I know.
It's just a sister, kid. Sure this is the right place?
Yeah.
Alright.
So what was so frantic doing all the way out here?
It's on a secret expedition from Elizabeth.
Yeah. Find the lost city of Ubar.
No putting your hands in these holes.
You know, this place looks familiar. This is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map.
Uh-huh.
See, check it out.
L2.
It's pretty quick. I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. I guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we going to do that? There are a lot of those holes in this one.
Well, there's got to be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
There's kind of like so much innuendo jokes about these holes thing. Yeah. I'm sure of it. I think I'm getting the whole picture here for like some kind of reason. Wait, where are you? Sir? Sir? What you got for me?
It's in a knocking script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
Try.
Decipher disc.
The moon will show the way.
Moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a river. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
Good. You wouldn't mind.
We need scratch paper, that's for sure. Lots of paper when you're on a field trip. Field study. This is the place. Okay, here we go. Sorry if I'm trying to take so long for this. I'm trying to see what I can try to figure out. The moon will show the world. Wait a minute, is there any moon? Moon shaped on these stones? I think that has to be something.
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
Come on.
We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
Yeah, I think so.
Hang on.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
This is it. Sully.
I see. Okay.
Elena, you pick the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kinda like this on, Nate. I use it all the time. Just do it.
Just
one,
pull it.
Two, three. You sure that's the right lever?
Good.
Did it do it?
Damn.
It did.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake?
Oh my gosh, this looks like from the Mummy. Oh, cool. Man, I miss how these references came to be. Like, from somewhere that you can set your imagination to. This looks like out of... pick your poison? That is awesome, what the main. Is there a way? Boom. Do I not just go through just any door or something? Huh.
Okay. All the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Wow, this is something.
I'll go check it out.
Find something about an ancient Sabian? Sabian or bas relief? I'll see what I can work out, guys.
Throw me your lighter.
Alright, come at you.
What the hell? I don't know if you're supposed to, like, step on something high. Hang on.
Okay. That didn't work.
I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to pick up the treasure. Sir? I know that didn't work.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Oh, you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping.
I get it. I think I see it. I think I see a roach. Yeah.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
What? Are you serious? Maybe this is it?
I guess that wasn't right either.
Please fasten the seatbelt. This could take a while.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
Give me a moment.
Statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Am I supposed to be here? Let's see what's about that.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hang on. Something tells me this has to be it right here. This is the same spot, isn't it?
I guess that wasn't right either.
Complete the mural. What more does it want? Oh, okay. Maybe this is it? No. Hang on. Maybe right here? Yes! Finally! I did it! The shadow needs to touch it. And the god is dead.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Come on.
Not really sure, no.
What the fuck? Oh. We have to open up the door for these mechanical puzzle locks. I get it.
What kind of symbols are those?
Anything like it?
Yep.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism.
Someone
scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
I'm trying to see if there's any treasure around here. Come on. Treasure? Nope. Okay. So I'll see you in the next episode. Plus a B, show some support. I love you guys. Bye. Good night. Go on an adventure outside. Go treasure hunting. Go make some maps and some notes. Discover your era of architecture. Alright. I love you guys. Go be active.